Hey yo, look like I'm going for a swim. Dunk on him, now I'm swinging off the rim. Bitch ain't coming off the bench while I'm coming off the court fully drenched. Here goes some haterade, get your thirst quenched. Style doing him in this Burberry trench. These birds copy every word, every inch. But gang gang got the hammer and the wrench.
Holy shit, guys, I need to land a drone right now. Look at this. It is literally getting attacked by birds. Like, I'm not kidding, there's probably like 10 or 15 birds circling it, like flying right into it. Whew. Safe and sound.
Isn't that right, buddy?
Yes, we made it.
All right, well, I'm in this place called Spearhead Canyon today. And apparently there's like a bunch of waterfalls and, you know, a canyon and some other cool shit. So see what I can find. Let's do it.
I pull up in that quarter milli off the lot. Oh, now she trying to be friends like I forgot. Show off my diamonds like I'm signed by the rock.
All right, here's a little map I can do. I think I'm gonna go to this place, Rufflock Falls. It's a well-known waterfall, South Dakota. Huh, it's perhaps one of the most scenic locations in the Black Hills. It stuns even the most avid outdoor enthusiast. Let's see if it stuns me. All right, here we go. Oh fuck, what am I doing? I'm forgetting my ND filter in my car. It's like the one thing I need for a fucking waterfall shot. There's another reason I like wide angle lenses, folks, because you can do crazy shit like this. Look at this. Kind of a strange angle to look at it from like the top left corner. Let me see if I got a better view.
That's a different angle. I think I'm gonna try to get down there. That looks good.
All right, well, I just walked by two photographers and they just said they finished and it was absolutely insane. So right now I'm super hyped up for this place. I've read like a million things today saying this place is awesome. So, I feel like there was a massive flood that came down here or something. Like, look at this. That looks absolutely wrecked right now. And look at this like metal bar. That thing got fucking slammed by a trunk. Oh, look at that. These trees are like, there's definitely a flood or something out here. Whoa, look at that. Fuck. That's actually pretty cool. All right, guys, in order to get a little bit of a better view, I'm gonna hop this little barrier and actually get into the river there and line up the shot from below. That way it'll feel more immersive to the person looking at the photo because you'll be in the water and it'll feel like it's coming towards you. All right, guys, so this is literally what I'm doing for the shot right now. I'm resting the camera right there, and I'm just like hanging off this ledge right here on this ridge with the water like right there. Gotta risk it for the biscuit, folks.
All right, guys, check this out. Notice how I'm gonna use this green canopy basically as a framing device for the waterfall, which is flowing right there.
All right, well, that was a dope shot. Now I'm going to keep walking in and see what else I can find.
It's getting a little bit cloudy out right now.
This is actually perfect weather for shooting waterfalls and streams because if it's like really harsh daylight, the water will reflect really hard and basically get blown out. So it's difficult to capture that because, you know, like all the green and stuff around it will look too dark or underexposed based off the water that's like fucking brrr. All right, so I'm gonna do a quick Instagram shot here. Got complete green enveloping this entire scene. I'm gonna do a long exposure on the waterfall, and I'm gonna go stand right there because it's a perfect spot that's not covered in green to complement it. Check this out. All right, so I'm gonna mix it up a little bit. I'm gonna try a zoomed in shot of the water flowing, but I'm gonna do it at a shutter speed that makes the water freeze. And it's almost gonna look like an ink blot. So check this photo out and tell me what you think you see in it. All right, folks, that's all I got for you today. Thank you for watching. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. Check out my Patreon if you haven't yet. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Peace.